Most of the glider pilots have one, but they really don't want to use it. That's the parachute. Today I'm here at PARATEC in Saint-Louis, directly at the French border, to pick up my custom-made wingman, which is some kind of special from the functionality, but also from the design point. We will see how it is made and what's so special about this parachute. Now we are here in the factory. At the floor you can see the single parts of the parachute, and over there is Mr. Jupp Thomas.
Hello, good morning everybody. Welcome to PARATEC. My name is Jupp Thomas, as already introduced. I'm the manager of PARATEC Safety Systems. We make the wingman safety parachute for pilots, and I'm very happy to be here to show you how the construction of the parachute works, how the design and function work. And we are here for a special event, which is Stefan is picking up his brand new wingman system. We have the single components of the complete system prepared here for assembly, which I'm going to show to you real quick. First, of course, we have the parachute here in the background, all in white. We have the harness and container system of the parachute right in front of you. This is Stefan's special color design, as you may recognize later on. We have the pilot chute of the parachute with the bridle line and the inner pod. We have the cushion for the back pad of the parachute, and also the transport bag on the very right side. And we are going to show you in detail how we're going to assemble the complete system.
But now let's have a look how my wingman is produced. Here in the warehouse, everything starts with picking the raw materials. Especially for the container, there are so many options you can choose from. I went for the Cryptek fabric, which is a special pattern, and I think it looks amazing. And those are the lines which are used for the wingman parachute. Let's start with the manufacturing process of the container. It's a lot of manual work to cut those single pieces of fabric. Some of them are reinforced and glued together. And this is my favorite part, the stitching of the different logos, of the PARATEC logo, of the Steefly logo. It's pure joy to see this. Step by step, the containers sewn together. Also, the inner pod is getting together and reinforced with tape. Most of the time, we glider pilots are only interested in a very comfortable container. But at an emergency, what really matters is the functionality of the canopy. Here at PARATEC, they use a huge CNC laser machine to cut the fabric for the canopy. The material is fixed with vacuum on the table, and the heat of the laser cuts and melts the edges of the nylon fabric, which is really great because it also enhances the strength of the edges and there are no frays getting out of the material. Now it's time for a quality check. Above the bright light, a trained worker can see any imperfections. What's really cool is that the laser melts small positioning holes into the fabric so that it is easier to assemble and sew the canopy later on. Some of the reinforcing tapes are not cut by scissors, they are hot cut to improve the resistance.
Teile schon zusammengenäht und später wird das nochmal umgeschlagen und dann nochmal vernäht und dann kommt eine starke Kappnaht dabei zustande. Einzelnen Komponenten, die schon vorbereitet sind. Ja, hier sind alle Verstärkungsbänder eingebracht, Verstärkungsband und hier hast du eine Schlaufe, an die später dann eine Fangleine angelenkt wird. This is the part of the production where the lines are being made. So the lines are cut to the appropriate lengths. And then we call that Chinese finger trapping. Loops are being created, which attach the parachute to the line and on the other end, the line to the risers, as we have seen in the packing.
So, what's so special about this parachute?
The main difference to round parachutes, we have a steerable and, if you like, flareable square parachute that is able to avoid obstacles for landing. Whatever obstacle you can think of, like a train, a tree, a house, a car, an autobahn, whatever you can think of, a river probably. So you can avoid all these obstacles for landing. That it is very unlikely that you get hurt on landing, which is more likely with a non-steerable round parachute where you probably hit a road, a car or another obstacle.
Comfortable.
Nice and comfortable?
Yes. Let's see how it's in the glider.
Yeah.
Great. And it looks so good with the PARATEC. Let me be your wingman. And the Steefly logo.
And here you go with your new parachute.
Thank you.